This XR is so smashed, I don't even know if I can get this thing to turn on. I bought this phone off an awesome follower who reached out to me on Instagram and asked if I wanted to buy his destroyed XR. I said yes, gave him the £50 and he sent me over the phone. This phone is going to be completely overhauled with a brand new housing and a brand new screen which will support True Tone. It's basically going to be as good as new if I can get this phone to work. The owner said they did get the battery replaced in the past, so it might have the annoying battery notification that pops up. Basically, that's just Apple's way of trying to stop repair. This phone is super destroyed. Check out part 2 for details.